your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Tis the season for a little shopping, and a lot of you are heading out after work maybe to pick up a few gifts, whether it's Christmas or Kwanzaa or Hanukkah. Whatever the case may be, we are not dodging any raindrops tonight. You can see from live Super Doppler 4 HD, all is dry across the Western Carolinas and Northeast Georgia. We do have a little bit of cloud cover along the coastline that should erode, but high pressure is sitting over us. This is our storm roadblock. It's going to keep us dry for the coming days. We've got clear skies tonight. With clear skies, we've got low humidity. We've also got calm winds, so temperatures are going to get very cold across the area. In fact, some areas will dip well below freezing, but I think the upstate will remain a couple of degrees above freezing. Out west, a storm system is drenching Southern California with plenty of rain. In fact, San Diego got an inch and a half of rain from this storm. That's the most they've gotten in about 5 months. We're also seeing some snow along the Sierra Nevadas. This storm system is going to make its cross-country journey and enter our area for Saturday night and Sunday, and it's going to keep some showers in the area through the start of our next work week. But back here at home, temperatures are pretty mild compared to where they were at this time yesterday. It is 48 degrees in Nashville, 55 in Birmingham, a little bit colder in Savannah, where it is 46 degrees. Right now in Greenville, we've got clear skies, a temperature of 49 degrees, very low humidity. In Asheville, temperatures are quickly dropping. It's 45 right now with calm winds. 47 in Spartanburg, the same in Lawrence, a pair of 49s in Abbeville and Elberton, 51 in Clemson, 49 in Toccoa. Across western North Carolina, we've got a cold 36 in Franklin, so bundle up if you're about to step outside. In Boone, we have already hit that freezing mark of 32 degrees. So great weather tonight for our sky watchers. One of our sky watchers posted this shot on ULocal. You can see the moon. You can see Venus right about there. And it looks like tonight, if you step outside right around 9 o'clock, you can take a peek at that Gemini meteor shower. It is actually going to peak. We're going to see about 100 meteors per hour. Shooting stars, again, will be visible as early as 9 o'clock at night. You don't need any binoculars or a telescope to see it. Just look up and make sure you're away from city lights. So bundle up, grab some hot chocolate. 33 degrees tonight in the upstate, 25 in the mountains with mostly clear skies. As we make our way into the happiest day of the work week, a high of 61 in the upstate, we should have plenty of sunshine, so pull out those sunglasses once again. In the mountains at 3 o'clock, a temperature of 57 degrees, a cold start to the day, so dress in layers. You can see that meteor shower Saturday night, but we are going to have a little bit more cloud cover. In fact, partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies. You can see temperatures are going to be pretty comparable compared to Friday. 61 for that high in the upstate, 57 in the mountains. If you have outdoor plans, maybe you're doing some Christmas shopping, picking out that tree, I'd probably do it Saturday instead of Sunday, because that is when we start to get a taste of that storm system. The showers move into the area. Temperatures remain pretty mild, about 8 to 9 degrees above normal for this time of year. Monday will keep the unsettled weather around. In fact, we may have a few thunderstorms in the upstate Monday afternoon from this cold front. Tuesday, we've got that 40% chance of showers. That's going to be there mainly in the morning. And then you can see as that front crosses by, temperatures will be back down into the 50s for both the upstate and the mountains, and they'll stay there through the end of the week.
We are blessed.